The iconic video game character Mario was originally known as Jumpman in the classic arcade game Donkey Kong. Later on, he was renamed Mario after Nintendo's American landlord, Mario Segale. Did you know this interesting detail from gaming history?